a setup of your dining setting. But Lika is a baby in the Philippines, a baby catering and event service.
Right. We actually just came here in September, but we've been open in the U.S. for 14 years in Southern California.
And what kind of catering business are you guys? Can you describe what are your strong points?
Well, basically, as you can see, we specialize in equipment. So special equipment, linen, tables, canopies, chairs, transfers, you name it.
You know, Isa, they actually, with their equipment, they've actually serviced politicians and Hollywood actors.
Well, of course, it's really nice to have that kind of background.
Yes.
I love that it's bold.
It's yes. True.
It's a new vibe. Usually flowers though.
Yeah. So they're very creative already to just, you know, just that one aspect of the whole setting.
Exactly. And instead of your traditional black, I love that you've gone a bit graphic. You're actually pushing. It's a different kind of style. And even people say
it's not a usual.
And it's still elegant and classy. But of course, this one thing for the presentation. Another thing, what's your food like? What exactly else with your equipment food? Does this mean it is the kitchen? The kitchen stuff?
Definitely. We have an international menu, so everything ranges from Mediterranean all the way to American and Italian. We have all the dishes.
Wow.
Okay. How do you go about organizing events? How do you help with that? So, for example, I have a debut coming up. I approach you. So how does it go?
Basically, we sit down with you, ask all the details of how many guests you have,
what's your, how does it feel now?
You can go up to 10,000 and
that is a very impressive number.
Wow.
10,000,
right?
Yes. That's a lot of people. So does that mean the event has to be where you are, or can you still go to the event?
We can go to the event. We don't have an event.
Yes. Even me,
I'm out of town, and we had inquiries for around the island.
Okay. The thing is, she actually prepared a little something for us, and we're going to have to, you know, it's a foodie edition. It's a Thursday edition. We'll head over to that sumptuous looking place over here for me. Okay. I think that's a Thursday.
So basically, it's stuffed chicken breast with a blue cheese sauce.
I think the blue cheese is the one that gives it that different kick. I'm ready for this.
Research with the perfect Spanish study, and we actually, for that one, are having a testing. So everything is lighting, to props, and everything.
So conceptualization to execution is from your end.
Yes.
You just have to get ideas laid out. You hear what the client wants, and then you just take it from there.
Right.
Okay, here's the thing. I do want to ask, of course, this is really where the competition starts, besides the offering. Are the services price? We already said you guys are incomparable when it comes to your equipment in particular. So how competitive are your prices?
Actually, we're really competitive. We can meet any of our competition's prices, and we can flex anywhere.
So it really depends on the client's budget.
Yes.
So it's not like you demand that this is the minimum.
No,
you want higher.
Right.
Oh, that's wonderful for me. And of course, for Kashikas out there who would love to check out or try out ACAP services, what are your contact details, your website, numbers?
Our website is thecapevents.net and our phone number is 709-1847 and our email is info@thecapevents.net.
And this lady herself is, by the way, who's leading the group, preparing for the stage. So you're going to be dealing with this lovely, lovely lady who's got her hands full already. You only started in September here in the Philippines, and I guarantee you're going to be pretty busy this year.
Thank you very much for your
name. And again, thank you for feeding us and showcasing our very first option. If you guys are looking for an excellent service or catering service or event specialist at that, we got more for you. Something to leave with that we love the next segment. It's going to be hot. It's going to be spicy. Hot food. Coming up next.
Hi, Kasi.
Over here, Chica. Don't take that.